this area is under a level 2 biohazard quarantine. Please limit your contact with other personnel as much as possible.